One wrestler's cast as the hero, or baby, while the other plays the role of the villain, better known as the heel.
He's a baby face as a superhero. He's a good guy, he don't cheat.
The baby is clean cut, he goes by the rules.
He represents everything that's good. The heel is just the opposite.
And I feel like the reality of wrestling is closer to what the world is really like than we think. We think, oh, that's fake, and the world is real. I think that's closer to how it really is. Everything is like wrestling.
Former wrestler, and he's been elected mayor of Knox County, Tennessee. Glenn Jacobs is his name, and he's with us now. Glenn, welcome back to the show. It's good to see you again, sir.
Thanks for having me on again. I appreciate it.
Linda McMahon, Jesse Ventura, they both broke into politics with a background in wrestling, and The Rock says he might consider a bid for the presidency in 2020. So, is wrestling a good training ground for politicians?
Politics today, and you'll hear me say that to the crowd today, politics today is pro wrestling. It is pro wrestling, and you know what I mean by that? I mean by that that the Dems and Repubs in front of you and in front of the public is going to tell how they hate each other and how they're different. But as soon as the cameras go off in the back room, they're all going out to dinner together. They're all buddies cutting deals. It's just like pro wrestling. In front of the public, we hate each other. We're going to rip our heads off. But in the locker room, we're all friends.
Are you suggesting professional wrestling is fake?
I'm suggesting politics is fake.